So for one of our weekly challenges this week, we're going to start with these balls again, or you can get one of your toys, your little stuffed animal toys or something, whatever you want. I want to see how many times you can lift up one leg and toss under and catch. You need to catch with two hands, toss and catch with two hands, toss and catch with two hands, or toss and catch with one. Set a 30-second timer. See how many times you can do that in 30 seconds. I challenge you, go. The other one is that we are going to do, you're going to take your same toy, your ball, and you're going to go around your body like that. Now the second one we're going to do, make it a little bit harder. You're going to lift up those feet and we are going to go around underneath your legs and around your back. So the first one, feet on the ground, kind of lean back. How many times can you go around? Switch it, then pick up those feet and go all the way underneath those legs and around your back and see how many times you can do those. All right, those are your two challenges for this video.